milk the cow. This is done by doing a hop the fence at the same time with both hands. To make the trick more effective, one yo-yo should be falling while the other one is rising. An even more spectacular display of coordination and rhythm will be made by spreading your legs apart and continuing the up and down motion of both yo-yos between the legs